fruit just just feels right. Everything about it, it's just full of liquid structured water. I mean, this dragon fruit, it just looks like a galaxy. It looks like the stars. It looks like the reality that we live in right now. Nature. The color, so vibrant. I imagine that when I eat color, I'll feel more colorful. I mean, what mazes was white in the earth, in the air, and water. And that's what all of us are made out of. To me, it feels like fruit was made for us, human beings, at least. It's just like the perfect food. It doesn't harm anyone. It doesn't even harm the tree if you do it right. It's literally the tree's incentive. It's how good the fruit tastes. So that we eat it and plant the seeds. Those little seeds. Every time I eat fruit, I just feel I'm resealing a bond between me and my mother and my father. Specifically this earth and this body. It feels like I'm doing something in alignment with what I'm here to do. It's so simple, it's just fruit. It's nothing crazy. It tastes right, it feels right, it comes out right. And it's cleansing. I mean, it's safe to say, I love fruit. It's just raw, sun-fired candy. Earth-powered. Sacred geometry in every bite. Living enzymes. All those nutrients. I mean, it's purple. This is purple. And I'm eating it. There's edible purple cactus fruit. How cool is that? It's candy. It even comes with a bowl. It's incredible. Nature. It's so obvious that this is made, that we're supposed to eat this. It's just so obvious. Because if I didn't have the spoon or the knife, I could just peel it open. With my hands. I don't need to bite it or anything. Just take it. And eat it. So perfect. And when I look at it, I don't know if it's possible to see that. But it just has this texture. that just looks like little balls of water and just nutrients, so much nutrient. It's like vibrating with love. And the day's good. Get it all over my fingers. And my body starts to absorb it. Fruit. Keep it raw.